was that question rhetorical?
Fine. I get it.
That makes one of us.
What does?
Getting it, because I don't.
What else is new? For God's sakes, don't answer.
Do you have any regrets?
Plenty.
What do you regret?
I regret buying this shirt. It's too small around the chest.
Anything else?
Not really. The color suits me. Fabric is nice.
Anything else you regret?
Oh, how should I know? I regret letting you ask me this question.
I regret marrying you so early.
What was the banter like?
I'm sorry?
You must have talked.
Yes, plenty.
During?
During?
Maybe not. He seems the quiet type.
I'm completely lost.
Well, Donald sure seemed to find you easy enough. Easy.
We discussed this.
I remember.
Donald had to change because of that huge puddle in the drive that you never filled in.
Right. I always forget my boxers when I change in someone else's bathroom. When we do it. Maybe if I moved in next door, I could decide for a change.
Maybe if you keep ignoring foreplay, I'll move in next door.
Fucking free! big garage at the new place.
Indeed.
Maybe we can finally get that second car.
Maybe our first one will magically fix itself.
I doubt it. I read that magic isn't real.
I was being sarcastic.
Really?
Are you done now?
Two more, I'm afraid.
What about God?
What about God?
You ever think it's his fault?
No.
Why not? If he created everything, then isn't everything his fault? His responsibility?
Yes.
Then you do think it's his fault?
No.
How does that work? You agree that everything is... this way?
As long as I can remember.
Well, we go to church?
Yes, we do.
Then why do you go?
I don't know. I always win as a child.
Divorce.
No, you don't.
What kind of answer is that, Timothy? I've just made it known to you that I don't want you in my life anymore.
Yes, and I disagree.
They're my feelings. You can't disagree.
I can disagree, and I just did. What would you do with freedom? Go live with Donald. Beg him to leave his wife and children and run away with you? You're 33. You can't cook. You haven't held down a job in nearly 10 years. What could you possibly bring to a relationship?